What if everything, our stars, galaxies, and even you, existed inside a black hole? Sounds crazy, right? But new data from NASA's James Webb Space Telescope just dropped a mind-bending clue. On July 10, 2025, astrophysicists from the University of Waterloo analyzed deep field JWST data. And what they saw might rewrite cosmic history. They found light warping in ways that can't be explained by normal black holes, but matches models of a spinning Kerr black hole, which might be our cosmic origin. Here's the twist. In 1965, physicist Roy Kerr predicted that spinning black holes could form stable universes inside them. The new JWST data fits that model. The warped light suggests our universe may be the baby universe formed inside a parent black hole, from another cosmos. This would solve the Big Bang mystery. No singularity, no beginning, just cosmic inheritance. If true, it means black holes might be the wombs of new universes, and we're living proof. One telescope, one clue, and a universe-shaking theory. Could everything we know be inside a spinning mystery? Like mind-blowing space facts like this? Hit that follow and flood the comments if you think the theory could be true.